Akos, you are such a beautiful soul. Beautiful inside and out. Your friendship is a great gift. You have indeed become my sister. Maurice, you are so gentle, God-fearing, hardworking, and so down to earth. Not only do I feel privileged to know these two people, I also feel lucky enough to have witnessed the love they have for each other and its growth.
Your smile, your voice, creeps inside my heart with everything you do. I have no choice. Loving you is all that I know how to do. Even when your weight was heavy, you were so holding me up. Even when you were in pieces, you would hold me together. Even though I was your baby, you was all the fight in me. One that was there to hold my back. Don't you know that I